This video is a demonstration on dissection of cockroach digestive system. The materials required are dissection needle, brush, forceps, scissor, black chart, X-ray sheet which is of ideal length of that of cockroach, bell pins, dissection tray, bowl with water, spirit, freshly killed cockroach or chloroformed cockroach. With the above materials, now we start the dissection. Place a black chart at the center of the dissection tray and pin it tightly using bell pins at all the corners. Once again, make sure the chart is held tightly. Hold the cockroach in your left hand and clip off the antenna, legs, forewings and hind wings. These clippings must be done close to their bases so that the cockroach is well placed in the dissection area. After the clipping is carried out, place the cockroach on the black chart with its dorsal surface, which is the back side of the cockroach where the wings were present, facing upwards, that means towards us. The next step is pinning the cockroach in the black chart at the anterior and posterior region of the cockroach. In the posterior region, the cockroach must be pinned at the end of the 9th abdominal segment. The pinning must be done tightly so that it gives ease in the dissection. In the anterior region, the cockroach must be pinned at the tip of the head where the mandibles are present. An important note, please make sure that your cockroach is not overstretched, which will tear up the specimen. Pinning the cockroach to the black chart tightly, next step is to make an incision at the mid-dorsal line of the cockroach. An important note, the incision should not be made too deeply, which may damage the internal organs of the specimen. Care must be taken to get a neat dissection. After pinning the cockroach, pour water on it so it becomes easy to remove fat bodies and to expose the digestive system. The cockroach digestive system is very delicate and must be handled in a proper way. After removing the fat bodies, that is the white colored substance, trace the extent of the digestive system. Now, carefully uncoil the intestinal stretch towards your right side. It is very important to note that the tract must not tear while handling. The dissection exhibit starts from the salivary glands of the cockroach. The identification of the salivary glands are the trickiest part as it is fragile and merges well near the neck region of the cockroach. Place an X-ray sheet of 3 cm width and length equal to that of a cockroach on the right side of the specimen. Now, uncoil the digestive tract and pin it above the X-ray sheet. This is to differentiate the intestinal part of the cockroach from its other region. Cockroach is an omnivore with holozoic mode of nutrition. Its alimentary canal is divided into foregut, midgut and hindgut. Foregut. It is the first section of the alimentary canal, consists of mouth, buccal cavity and hypopharynx. Buccal cavity opens into pharynx, which is followed by esophagus. It is small, narrow, tubular structure followed by crop. Crop is the storage bag of the food material. Crop is pear shaped. After crop, there comes the gizzard, which masticates the food. Midgut. It is also known as mesentron. It is narrow, short and tubular structure. It has 6 to 7 small finger-like projection, which is known as hepatic cheek. These hepatic cheek produces digestive enzyme. At last comes the hindgut. There are 3 parts in hindguts, namely ileum, colon and rectum. Ileum, it is small, narrow, tubular part, absorbs the remaining nutrients. Colon, it is highly coiled. Rectum, it is broad, it is the last part of the hindgut, which stores undigested food material. Anus. Anus opens to outside and the undigested food is expelled as fecus. At the junction of mesentron and hindgut, there are so many light, pale thread-like structures. These are known as Malpighian tubules. Malpighian tubules helps in excretion.